Kind of got the air filter housing loose. On the linkage here, there's this little screw there. I don't know if you can see that. Probably can't. But as I move the throttle, I think that's what sets our idle speed. So I'm going to play with that and see what happens.